Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to talk about how to improve memory power. The answer is keep your wallets, keys, glasses and other essential items in a safe place in your home so they are easy to find, limit distractions. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.